Glory to God in the highest. We praise you, Lord, for giving us 400,000 pieces of very sweet export quality mangoes from our farm, Suruya PDMS Farm at Simunga, Cebu. You can see this farm is equipped and blessed with waterfalls, running river around the farm. This is composed of 585 mango trees. In fact, 60 of them fell down but never died during the typhoon death. In this black, you can see how they are being harvested. One by one, you can see how the mango is being protected. You can see the beauty of the farm, the river, the kayaking potential, the power of the water, the serenity, and a lot of beautiful and wondrous animals inside the fence and fully cemented farm. It is developed in 2020 when we acquired this property in Simunga, Cebu. You can see the drone shots of the river, and it's running pristine water, and it's always very, very good to have relaxation by swimming or kayaking inside the river. You know, we are very, very blessed because we have also a lot of employees and contractors to work in our 500 plus 85 mango trees. Today, we have harvested 400,000 in a span of 10 days. And you can see how it is being done. It is Captain Paga, the owner of Suruya.
Hvor er man i det, ikke?